Once you don't uphold those protocols, there would be consequences. And we have made a recommendation to the cabinet, and the cabinet has agreed that those protocols need to be enforced. And if they're not enforced, then we would have that fine or those repercussions coming after shortly.
Right, so those consequences that Shalita alluded to. What are those consequences? You don't adhere to the protocols, what then happens?
Well, a fine is set in place where there will be a $5,000 fine, and your liquor license will be taken away from you for future events. We are all in this together, so we want to make sure and ensure that everybody stays safe so we can get on with some form of normalcy back to life.